little noisy and a little late to be starting a video, but here we are. We left Houston, Texas this morning at 6 o'clock. We are a little more than halfway home. And can you guess where we're at? This is the view from our hotel. Yep, that's right. We are in Nashville, Tennessee. It was a debate whether,
really?
It was a debate whether we were gonna stop here or not. We're gonna try and make it all the way to Louisville, Kentucky. Which we probably could have, but we wanted to take a cruise down Broadway, check out all the bands and all the people that are walking around, which we did that, as you can see right here.
Lots of people.
Window backed up.
Oh, just putting mine up a little bit. Pardon? No. What are you gonna do if we get out and walk? Yeah, it's true. Oh, I forgot you took it off. People are down here. It's like,
yeah,
even at 11. Mom, my dad or my mother, I'm not sure which, wants to know, is this where we're going to stay for the night?
Don't know.
Okay.
there, huh?
Where?
Right here.
Oh, there's Jason
Aldean's. Yeah, Jason Aldean, and right beside it is Luke Bryan. See it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just look right past this right one now, you'll see it. It's got the little, it says loops. There you go.
Can we go?
We can't go in, honey.
How come?
Because you can't go in there at night time.
You can only go during the evening.
But can we go tomorrow?
We don't know what's going on. They probably don't open until like 4 o'clock.
Yeah,
4 o'clock.
We don't even know what time they're open at all, unfortunately.
No, we did not get out and walk around. We just drove down the strip and had a look around and listened to some of the music because the traffic was slow, so we could listen to everything. And it's late and we're old and it's pushing 11 o'clock and we are tired. I've been driving 14 hours. Yes, I am whining. I've been driving 14 hours today. I got to get up in the morning. We're going to drive another 8. We're going to finally get home. But it's been a great week. It has been an awesome week. Had nothing but a good time from day one. And plenty of content for you guys to watch because there are a lot of things that we did that we have never done before. So I'm going to head back into our hotel, finish my dinner. Sorry, there's helicopters and everything else flying around here. I'm going to head back into the hotel room. I'm going to finish my dinner from last night. We'll see you all in the morning.
There's the old girl right there.
From Nashville, looks like another rainy day outside. We're pushing about 8 o'clock. We're gonna head downstairs, get some breakfast. I think Ella's gonna go for a dip in the pool. Then we're gonna hit the road and start heading home. Oh, La Quinta Hotel. This room is fantastic. Customer services as well. Microwave, coffee maker, bathroom, shower, and you know that it's a pet-friendly hotel because there are no carpets. Yeah, we've seen dogs in the lobby, so I gotta give it away. Let's go get some food.
Well, the highway's pretty noisy. Nashville, it's been fun. We're gonna take one more trip downtown and watch how bare it is down there. And then we're gonna hit the highway and head home.
That bridge takes us where we are going.
This one will be.
This big bridge?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
This bridge? What are we going over?
There's the footbridge. That's where we want to go, under that footbridge right there.
But I don't think that this bridge is where we're wanting to go, right?
Hopefully we can get off and go that way, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Cafe.
Who owns Hard Rock Cafe?
It's a chain.
Yeah, it's a chain of restaurants, though.
They're in like every big city has one now.
There's a few people out here still, eh? I don't know that there's going to be any bands playing at 10:30 in the morning.
I don't think there's any bands. Probably not. He's missing a leg.
Who?
Oh, no, he's not. He must have been hopping.
He is hopping.
I thought he only had three. And his little sweater on.
Where?
He looked over here. He's going to come down the sidewalk.
There's John Rich's bar, Redneck Riviera.
Oh, he's so cute. Right there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he went the other way.
He has four legs now.
I know. It looked like he was hopping on.
Bootleggers. Kid Rock on the corner.
I think everybody has one down here now. It's apparently the thing to do.
I don't think Rock and Roll on top.
No.
I forgot this is Broadway. Mm-hmm. There's quite a few people out for 11 o'clock in the morning.
There's also quite a lot of stuff.
Who else do we got here, Al? Jason Aldean, Luke Bryan.
Not really anything open though, eh?
No. Whiskey Bet Saloon.
Jason Aldean, is that open?
No, it looks like most of them, I think, don't open until
11 line up 11, here.
12. Everybody's lined up to go for... Oh, my God. There must be something going on.
Yeah, lined
tonight.
Up down around the corner there.
Something must be going
There's
on.
There's Ernest Tubbs' record shop.
Ernest Tubbs. What is he, like 3 feet tall?
Yeah. No, you're thinking of little Jimmy Dickens.
Oh, there's Alan Jackson's. Good time bar right there.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Pippi's ribs.
Got Ernest Tubbs over there, Alan Jackson there. Not a whole lot is open.
I think that's just like the
hippies. That's Tootsie's?
Yep.
That one there. Bridgestone Arena in the background. Jenny's looking for a way to get us out of town and get us back on the highway to head towards home. I think we're going to go through Kentucky. Obviously, we're going to go through Kentucky, but probably Bowling Green and then north to Cincinnati from there. But first, we got to get out of downtown. And we're looking for 65 north after that. This is a church, yelling
Can
back
I
there.
Can I download a little more Dance Moms?
I prefer if you found something else to watch. Okay. Did you find a movie or something to watch, though? We got an hour and then we'll be in Kentucky, so get out again. I wonder what this building is here. First public school.
This is Rosa Parks Boulevard.
Ella, this was their first public school here. This is the high school. Jeez, imagine going to school down here.
Hotspot, you want to download the Princess Diaries?
Oh, you downloaded that already.
I forgot.
Okay, so we're going to turn. Leasing luxury apartments. Can you imagine how much those things are going for? Thinking, what the hell's a bug? This one right here, Dave.
Yeah. I didn't see a dog.
He might have went into the store.
You let me down.
And we want 65 north, right?
Yeah, 65 north in Memphis and Louisville, so we